If you guys need coins to pick up a player for your team, check out Mutt Store. Use promo code TOKE for 10% off. I'm still trying to understand how we're not a 95 overall, but we did pick up two brand new people for the no-fly zone. 97 overall Sean Taylor and 97 overall Primetime Deion Sanders. Now on the offense, basically still the same. I got Todd Gurley in there, Deshaun Watson, Julio Jones, Calvin, and Randy. But I'm thinking about adding another wide receiver to the team. Yo, guaranteed 98 Sean Taylor, 97 Deion, 97 Calvin, our new top three. Oh my God. Dude, now that Jacksonville Jaguars Pittsburgh Steelers game, were you not entertained? Bro, that was such a good game. Oh my God, we're gonna start off the game looking to fire Deshaun Watson, Randy Moss, spin move, breaking attack. Okay, Randy. Dude, seriously, bro, that game was so entertaining, man. Second and 10, 49-yard line with Mr. Deshaun Watson. We're gonna find Todd Gurley down the sideline. Still waiting for Gurley to really wow me. Until he does, I'm gonna keep him in the starting lineup. No huddle here in weekend league. We're not playing no games, man. Right up the middle we go with Deshaun Watson. First and 10, 33-yard line. Here we go, find the hole. Okay, one man to miss. Oh, I made a miss, but I couldn't make the other one. Dude, seriously, like, I say this all the time, but I want to get the defense out there, so I'm going to run the no huddle, man. Deion Sanders and Sean Taylor, both these cards should really make an impact on our team. Gurley! Oh, my. Oh, wow, he fumbled. Now, powered up Julio Jones is really, really good. I need y'all to let me know. Should I power him up? I think it cost me like 300K, but he's so good, dude. He's the best receiver in the game. Gurley into the end zone, touchdown. Oh, the shovel pass is either going to be good or bad. Here we go. Okay, Dwight Clark got the edge. One man to beat. Spin. Oh! Very, very interested to see how these new corners play in a part on this defense right there. Dalvin Cook, oh, I need him. We got Michael Vick at quarterback, another read option play going right up to Cook. All right, I see what he's trying to do. Bro, he's running no huddle too. Okay, I see you. He's going right back to the run, flip it, play action pass. We out here with Randy, and he's coming across the middle with the catch. You guys have been seeing this, man. Randy Moss and Calvin Johnson, two users for me on the field at all times. I love it. Here we go, rolling out. He's going to run with Vic. No first down. Hit stick. He got the first. He's definitely moving down the field. Now, I do have a way better team than him. He's moving the ball pretty easily right now with this read option scheme, and he's going to basically get into the red zone. All right, this is where it gets tough right here. I believe I'm in the no-fly zone in the red zone. Definitely always making plays. We're out here with Calvin. Go get him. Throw it. Oh, what a catch. This defense, they're not giving up points in the red zone. Not doing it, Randy, and it's 8-3. All right, third and 11 here. Got to get something going. Where are we going to go? Okay, just give it right there. That's Julio Jones. Julio Jones, super, super quick first down. That would have been a touchdown for sure. Jimmy, no. He's blitzing like crazy. All right, but it is third and 23. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Oh, I'm right at the user. Don't matter. Randy Moss first. Anytime I watch a really good football game, I'm all about jumping on Madden and playing, man. That is for sure. Jimmy Graham, that's the floater we needed. Jimmy with the catch, and he hangs on. Wow. Dude, honestly, guys, Julio Jones on a drag route, it's not fair. It's literally not. Look how open he is on this drag route. It's insane. He's so fast. All right, no huddle all the way down the field. I want to get a stop on defense here. Don't throw an interception. Whatever you do. Watson's got the speed. The outside. Can Deshaun Watson make someone miss? He does. Deshaun Watson does so good at running like that. All right, come on, Gurley. Up the middle, Todd Gurley into the end zone. Put it up. Oh, dude, I thought I was going to get a user. I really thought I was going to get one right there. Todd Woodson with the pick. Wow. Okay, Woodson. Okay, I know I talked a lot of talk about you. That, my friend, that was impressive. Dude, I'm not even joking. I'm craving chicken wings. While you're watching this video, A, I'm either at Buffalo Wild Wings or B, I'm at Hooters. I'm not even joking. In the last game, they didn't even target Deion Sanders once. He's on the right side of the field. You see Primetime over there. Maybe in this game, they'll throw it at Deion. But for right now, we got to just worry about stopping Adrian Peterson. No way he runs it three times in a row. He's passing. We out here. Watch the scramble. There it is. Go get him. Get him. Hit stick. Oh, dude. I was getting ready to clean him. Power run. Play action. No, right back to the run. And a pick fumble. Rod Woodson. Oh, my. Really, EA? Well, hey, next one. All right, third and four here. Back to the pass again. Out here with Randy. He's going to run with Cunningham. I'm sending him no first. Oh, dude, I told you we'd get it again. Prime time. That's Sean Taylor with the pick of my ball. Yo, this dude just paused me like he got screwed over on that fumble. Stop. If you're watching, stop it. Here we go. Let's get it, boys. I'm going to go right back there. Oh, no, no, no. All right, well, third and 14. Not the best situation to be in. I'm going to just say that, and now I'm missing everyone. Oh, God. Oh, God. I don't really have an excuse for that. I don't. If I did, I would gladly let you all know. He's right back to this counter run. We got to lock that up. I'm using Bo Jackson, man. Third and five. See if he throws it. I want him to throw it, but he's going to throw it. He's going to run again with Cunningham. Give me another fumble. What is this guy doing? Taking the wrong play. I literally keep calling the wrong play. Right there, that's Calvin. Feet down. Thank you, Dot. Got Sean Taylor as my fourth string running back, and I got Sean Taylor on defense. I got Randy Moss in the slot, and I got Randy Moss on defense. I've got Deion Sanders in the slot, or in the fourth wide receiver. I got him on defense. I've got Calvin on defense, and on, this is crazy. Let's get some points on the board. Get rid of it. That's Jimmy the Glitch Graham. Nice blocking right there. There we go. Look at Randy block. All right, let's punch it in. Get a stop. Punch it in again. Get a stop. Interception, pick six. Fumble, risky lateral, 360, no scope. 21-0. You heard it here first, boys. You heard it here first. There it is. Look at Julio, bro. You just can't guard him. All right, this is where I struggle. Second and goal at the six. See if we can get him off sides. We can't. Watson, go up the middle. Find the hole. Deshaun Watson walking into the end zone. Bro! Bro! Dude, we are causing fumbles left and right. Here's that same play. He's going to try to scramble. He's throwing it instead. Thank you, Rob Woodson. Rob Woodson pick. Uh-oh. Cue the music. Oh! Oh! Rob Woodson get glitchy. Rob Woodson! Get off that man! Wow! And that is where the speed kicks in Madden, right there. That speed was beautiful. He just outran the entire dude. Adding these two players to the defense, man. I don't even know who else to add to this team. The defense is so perfect. Like, it's literally perfect. Watch over the middle. I'm out here. I'm too slow. I'm there. Go get him. Oh, dude, he's got everyone open. He's got everyone. What? Okay, that worked. Yo, I'm trying to dot it up, bro. My run game is not working. I'm trying to dot city. That's what I want to be called. Dot city, baby. Calvin with the dot. What did I tell y'all? I told y'all 21. I told you 21-0. I literally want to score and use my timeouts before halftime to score again. Gonna go right up the middle, find the hole, dude. Watson, just take over the game. All right, his game plan's definitely switched up now. He's in the five wide, trying to air it out over the middle. He's gonna once again run with Cunningham, looking for our third straight fumble. Only one timeout, 45-yard line. I don't think he has a very good kicker. You guys always gotta have a good kicker. One more fumble, no! Not even joking. No, he missed it, it's good, it's good. Okay, let's continue to spread out the football, air it out here in the second half, 20-3, pretty good game so far. See if my opponent does something different on defense. He doesn't, bro, he keeps running the same play. Like, you gotta mix it up against me. Just let you guys see what I'm running. Basically, it's glitchy, super, super glitchy. Right there, that's Deion, feet down, no! That much, bro, or that would have been down the sidelines for a touchdown. Here we go, see, we're gonna go here. Oh God, Watson feeling the pressure. Watson gonna get rid of it. He's gonna find Julio Jones. First down. And that right there is why Watson is like so good. He's running to this left, throws it with his right, still gets the job done. Beautiful, bro. Absolutely beautiful. Right back to Calvin. You can't guard Calvin Johnson. Touchdown, no huddle drive all the way down the field. No, 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 wow. Dang, I got distracted, bro. I watched the football game, and he bombed me deep. Now he scores. Dang. Wow, loss of 18 yards. 18 yards. We're going to make it back, though, with Watson. Look at Deshaun Watson go. Okay, Watson. Woo! I'm digging it, bro. There he is. Okay, give it to him, Randy. Dude, Randy's actually been hanging on to the football lately. Usually he drops a lot, but lately he's been catching everything, which is good. All our wide receivers, like everyone's getting a little piece of the pie, which is good. Here we go. Finding Calvin now. Got a little bit of blocking. Calvin with the spin. All right, keep it up. No huddle. Second and two. Trying to still score some more points. I know it's a savage moment of mine, but I'm trying to run it up. Here we go. Not only that, but I mean, Watson. Watson's got rushing yards too, and he's going to take it again. Deshaun Watson diving. He hurdled over him. What? Y2 under. Oh, yeah. China 2Y under. And it's Ed Tuttle Joe. Oh, wow. Really, yeah, really, really. Oh, yep. Lovely. Absolutely lovely. Ed Tuttle Joe. He was open, bro. Oh, baby. Nice catch, Julio. Uh-oh. Hot one. Hot one. Dude, Randy with the catch. Final play here. First and goal at the 8. 3 seconds on the clock. Let's see if we can get it going. Let's see if we can get it going. There it is. Hot dot. Deion Sanders, welcome in for a touchdown. Well, that's going to be the game, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed today's episode. If you did, make sure you leave a comment and drop a like down below. Dude, I'm going to get chicken wings. I'm not even playing around. I want one. I've got to see the player stats right here. 105 QBR rating for Deshaun Watson. But let's check out the receiving for our team here. Calvin Johnson's 5 targets, 144 yards. Julio, 4 for 71. All right, Randy, 3 for 45. Not as much as I thought it was, but look at the averages for all 4 of these guys. They're averaging first downs. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Have a good night. I'm signing out.